see the fire department helping out the railroad. I'll go over to the other side, try not to get soaked. There's the water. Don't hit me with it. You know you want to. Don't do it. signal's not working here. Tie that hose up, it was dragging on the front of the train. Now this crossing is working. Yeah. Now the crossing is working and it's not shutting off. Well, the train is coming back north now with the rest of the load. Yeah, it's a good thing I came down here. I was debating whether or not to chase the train north a little bit. I'm absolutely glad I did, considering the locomotive stopped at the fire department to get some water. It's not every day you see that. I think there's only a handful of videos I have of them actually getting water from a fire department. I was wondering if this one next to me would start. It just did. It's not very loud, but it is working. U.S. Postal Service. Big log right there on top of that pile on that car front right there actually is gonna stay. That's pretty scary, I think. I don't know what would happen if that fell in between the cars, but I don't think it would be good. Yeah, I gotta give a little shout out to the Iron Mountain Fire Department. Good group of guys and a gal. I have recorded so many fires in Iron Mountain with all of those guys. You've probably seen my one video of the Burger King mobile gas station fire, where the front of the facade actually fell on a fireman on video. He's all right. Still works here too. Yeah, those guys are always good, always waving, always happy to talk. If you're interested, there is two playlists actually. One for the Iron Mountain Fire Department and one for Kingsford Fire Department. You can go back and watch all the past fire videos that I've filmed. There are a few. Yeah, these are some pretty cool cars, man. I like the colors, orange and yellow. You think they're gonna use them? Are they gonna use them or are they gonna put them in storage? It would be an improvement if they used them. I mean, you can't go wrong, can you? There you go, guys. Thanks for watching today. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and make a comment below. I already know it's Green Freddy. Oh yeah, good old street running freight train, Iron Mountain, Michigan. You guys have a great day, hey?